Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War. Hey guys, welcome back to my Bladestorm walkthrough. We're on the English side again. And I look completely different because a lot of new armor was on sale at the merchant.
At present, this is all I have.
Let's work on another main story quest. This one is sort of a main story because it does have a cutscene and everything. You know what? It is a main story. We're introduced to a new character. And I've heard your complaint, so I'm gonna let this go for a little second longer before I press battlefield, so you can pause the screen and look. So we have a quest to fulfill as long as finishing our objective. But we are forced to do the objective first no matter what. We have to escort Duke of Lancaster safely to a destination. There's a very super easy way to do this.
Just my luck. Attack before I could rendezvous with my guards.
Mercenaries. You guard the Duke of Lancaster. I pursue.
So that is His Highness's bodyguard.
We are introduced to the Prince's bodyguard. As I was saying, there's an easy way to do this and a very difficult way to do this. So what you want to do first is grab this horse unit, run to the closest village, and grab a sword and shield unit. Oh, shut up, Duke. I'm grabbing a better unit. Because the majority of the enemies that will attack the Duke of Lancaster are knife units or assassins, and they are weak against swords, so you want to bring them along. But what troubles me the most about this is that the Duke of Lancaster is on a horse, which means he has the advantage over them. And technically, he can outrun them. He's on a horse. But he chooses to slowly gallop his horse along. Technically speaking, if he actually ran the whole way to the destination, he'll get there in under 2 minutes. But because he likes to be a slowpoke, I'm gonna have to walk there with him and take the whole first day. And this main story battle is not does not have an infinite time limit. So you do have to hurry this along and finish this now. Yep, see, by bringing sword, this speeds everything up faster. If you kept using the cavalry unit, you still have the advantage, just that it will take a lot longer to clear the group of assassins. And I'm not a big fan of using cavalry, because if you don't aim their charge move properly and you miss a lot of them, and you have to recharge, it's not really fast. It takes a long time. As always, I did some off-screen leveling because, you know, when you're trying to wait for the next main story battle to pop up in the contracts, you have a lot of time to kill. So really, you don't have to, like, do some purpose farming. You don't have to purposely do it because you're forced to do it because you have to wait for the next main story battle to be unlocked for the contracts. Duke, where are you going, sire? You're going the wrong way. Please turn around. Thank you. Am I on your way? I'm sorry. Wait up, Duke. I think we... No, not yet. Hold on. I'm getting ahead of myself. You know when a guy is moving so slow is when he's on a horse and I'm out running him on foot. That's none of my business. That's good news for them. And we encounter group number 2 of assassins here. By these tents. Ooh, and a hero. Turn around and fight me. They're done. Duke, next time when you're just standing there with your lands held high and the assassin's right next to you, you can just poke them, you know? You don't have to let me do all the work. This is very boring. Why can't you just take your horse and run to your destination? Why do you have to look at scenery and slow down? Why? You know what I wish? I wish there were more groups of assassins that attacked. That way we'll liven up our trip to the destination. I'm so bored. I guess the designers thought, the developers thought that, if you're using the cavalry, it'll take forever. Well, I outsmarted your game, and I'm using swords, so put more assassins in. Alright, we should be coming up to number 3 group. Where are you? Assassins, please come out, I know you're here. Hello? Anybody want to attack the Duke of Lancaster? Please come out. There we go. You day. Well, first they're not gonna give up. You're walking so slow. My lord, can you gallop along up the mountain and be done? But no. You decide to walk even slower. You arrive. So at this point, I usually try to get a cavalry unit here. I'm guessing that Lancer unit. Yeah.
We have arrived.
There you go. Grab that.
My thanks to you.
Come with me.
Yeah. Whatever. See, if you're doing what I'm doing, my lord, you got here by yourself. You can just run past all the assassins. So now I gotta run all the way back to where we started to continue the main objective, which is to take down 2 villages, I believe. And it's probably the hardest ones to take down. It takes some planning.
Follow me!
grab a better unit. Spear horsemen. Hopefully I get to do something before this video ends. Back at the beginning. And that did not take me 10 minutes in the whole day to get here. Stupid Duke of Lancaster. Got a minute to spare. Woo wee. I have to do something with 20 seconds to spare. Ten seconds. Can't run another group down. I don't care, it's a disadvantage. Go! Sorry for the boring video. Next video, there will be more action. Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Hanzo signing off.